All right, let me know when you start, when you, if you see it. It's on YouTube.
That's your name, right?
Yeah. Damn, bruh. Let's go. Subaru, Sayuri Kitsis, Shitra Kobe Zato. Then I get off of work in a few minutes too, so I'm gonna be playing this all night. Hope you see this right now. There's a guy crawling on the ground. I'm gonna murder him. Bitch. Oh, what? Did you see that immediately when I did it? Yeah, you're gonna fucking murder them after. And be like, ah. Oh. This is basically Red Dead, but like in feudal Japan. Something up there. Alright. What's over here? Dude, look at the fucking world. Well, right now I'm just in the fucking Japanese, like, beach, I guess, in the night after getting invaded by the Mongols. Yeah, Genghis Khan's grandson or whatever is like the main guy that's evil. Yeah, he's dead now. Yeah, he's a general now, and he's like, oh look, let's go take over Japan. Oh, choi. Like, my name is Mr. Wong. Ooh, standoff. Watch this. Watch this.
Amka, still miss of lust.
That was sick. You're gonna see it right now. No. Mongols. Oh, that was badass. It's Kotun Khan. That's the name of the guy. That's him. Ooh. Looks hella Mongolian too.
I was Sakai Jin. Jito de ari, Shimura dono no oi da. Ojue ga uketa haji, susugi ni maitta.
My girl's calling me though. Alright, hey, I'm gonna clock out of work. Yeah, I'm gonna mute my mic. I'm gonna clock out of work for now. I'll start streaming again, alright? When I get out of work at 11. I'm gonna just talk to my girl before she sleeps or whatever. Alright, yeah, I'm in the party though. Alright. Alright, I'm done. Well, she just had to go to sleep and she doesn't want to say goodnight. I was like, alright, cool. So I just, you know, she's like, speed it up. Yeah, 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 I love you, blah, 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 good night. Alright, come on, Tsushima. Alright, you see it now? There you go.
こやつに見せてやる。己が我に蹂躙されて情けをこう姿をな。ちん。さあどうする坂井人。
He's like, what the fuck, uncle? Why you being a little bitch?Oh, am I fighting him? No way. Someone actually fucking goddamn sent me an email to help them. Fucking A. I'm in a fight. Fuck off. I'm playing Ghost of Tsushima, you dumbass customer. Fuck your stocks. Nah.
Fuck off. Yeah, it's me, bitch. Send all caps.
You're like, hey, what the fuck? Where's my fucking account?
I was like, this is so frustrating. Help me, please. You sound like such a fiend. Fiend for stocks? Oh my god.
I need my referral. Give it to me.
I need my account, please. Give me my account.
Ooh. Hi, Megan. Thanks for writing to us. Let's see if you already have an account. Yeah, you already have an account, you dumb bitch. That's why you fucking can't get approved, because you already have an account. Don't you get that? Do you not remember? What, are you fucking dumb? Bitch. Alright, I'm gonna put wrap up, so like, I don't get no more fucking emails from dumbass customers that don't know how to fucking goddamn use an app. Alright. Well, look at me, I'm a regular citizen. I'm gonna try to do stocks. Oh, la la, shut the fuck up. Nah. Alright, ready? Let's get this shit going.
Yame. Kudare. Itomo Tayasku Heiwa ga mutatto oji ni misete yare.
Oh. Oh. Oh shit! What? How did I survive that? I did not survive. Okay, if the game made me survive that fall from that bridge, I am. Wow. Physics don't work.
Damn. That's why you're a ghost. That's why you're a ghost of Tsushima.
That's right, probably, huh? Who was that? Like his dad or something? Ooh, what? I gotta be him when he was young? What the fuck? Hold up. 30. 34. I did 34 today. Oh. closing down this. Keep this open for now. Alright. Look at me, bro. Oh shit. I'm a young, look at this man right here. I'm a young chung. That's my dad's armor, I think. I don't know. Yeah, that is my dad. I am the master of the clan. Dude, this looks so beautiful. Wait till I go outside, watch. Wait till I go outside, he's like... I'll check out over here. What's over here? Oh, I can't. I can't go over there. Why? I want to explore. Let me look at the world. Ah. I guess the open world part doesn't start till later or something, I don't know. Oh yeah, okay. Let's go this way. I can't go that way. You got me fucked up. I can't go that way. Everyone bow to me. I am the man. I am the Japanese guy with the biggest cock here. What's up? Shurire, Shurine, Saite. Nah, these people are all mourning my dad because he died. And I'm just like the, I'm like the new clan leader or something? I don't know.
Jin! Sore demo bushi ka? Chichiube wa watashi o kabatte. Musuko o mamoru tame ikusa de shinda no da. Munen wa nai. Sore ga Mononofu. Kore kara wa omae ga ishi o tsugi. Ayatsu no tamashi wa kono tachi ni yadotte o.
Munshindari! I don't know why they just start saying that. Oh wait, did I fall into water to them or what? Yeah, I did. Okay. I was like, I'm about to say, bro, have you like survived from falling that high onto ground? I'm like, yeah, Dick. Who the fuck was the physics guy for this game? The fuck? Oh, the wind is my dad. Oh, that makes sense. Because the wind's supposed to give you directions to where to go. But I started like, this is Ghost of Tsushima lore. My name is Omar, and today I'm going to talk about today. Follow the wind. Look at me. I'm so mad. Look at my face. I'm actually not mad. I'm actually like neutral for some reason. About to clock out soon, boy. Let's go. Oh, bro, that looks, dude, doesn't it look beautiful right now? Look at this shit. Sick Red Dead fucking Japan. Like, my name's Arthur Suzuki. Yeah, I was playing Red Dead the other day, bro. Just fuck online, just fucking around killing NPCs and shit.
You know.
Hold up, I gotta clock out of work. I'm done for the day. Let's go. What did I do? 4. Alright, cool. I'm gonna take a piss, bro. I'll be back. This is dope. We'll continue this shit, bro. This is sick, huh? So far.
No, I just got off.
So, that's what I'm doing today.
Yeah, my day is going to be revolving around.
Yeah, no, I'm not.
What the fuck? Holy shit, bro. This is like sick assassins. Like a sick Assassin's Creed.
Sick fucking Wildlands, how you get spotted by anything, like even the drone. The sick horse can spot you in this game, like, oh yeah, I fucking spotted Japanese bitch. Even the Mongolian horses are trained to be fucking savages, like, oh yeah, I smell bitches.
I smell bitches.
Yeah, I
can
see.
Oh, that's the, of course. Red Dead whistle, bro. Calling your horse. My guinea pig looked at me. Nah, not you guys.
タカを助けるまでそばを離れるつもりはないよ。では、まず火星を得ねばな。腕が立つといえば、石川先生、足立政子殿。この二人。タカだって腕はいい。あの子を助ければ、島で一番の鍛冶屋が味方につくんだ。城に忍び込める道具だって作れる。では、壁を登れるように。タカの腕なら、挟み捕まった場所は。
Now the real game starts. Here we go. This is so sick. Look at this. Yeah. Ghost of Tsushima, that's what it says. map and... You seen that shit? This is a tale. Oh, so those are like basically different missions? Legend of the Ghost. Yeah. Yeah, I'm right. I think I'm gonna just explore for now. Does he want me to choose your destination? The wind will guide you. Okay. Swipe up on to gust the wind. What? That is sick. What the fuck? You know the middle button, the big button, the PS4 controller?
Oh, yeah.
You could press it up and then it makes wind blow. That's sick. But I'm gonna explore for a bit. Fuck. I just jumped off my horse. I'm over here like thinking I'm playing Red Dead and shit. Hold like tap X. So how does my horse run then? Circle? No? R1? Mongol territory. Ooh. Wait. Oh! L3. Cool. What are those? Oh, this is a bunch of bodies. Gosh. Loki thought that was like equipment and supplies. Nah, dog, it's a bunch of fucking bodies. Ooh, what's over here? I'm playing this shit in fucking hard mode. Fuck. Oh, they left. You seen that shit? I got fucked up. Where are these fuckers at? I want them to come back so I can kick their asses. Oh, they're fighting over here. Oh, I can't block that. Oh. Fuck. You fat motherfucker. Give me what you have. Resources. Supplies? That's what they're called. There's flowers. Predator hides. Oh, you can hunt? What the fuck? That's sick. A rare cloth by our merit. Getting Tales of Tsushima with your allies. Found in Mongol occupied territory. Iron, steel, gold. Rare wood, used by bowlers, upgrade range of weapons. Wax trees commonly grow near Shinto shrines. That's sick. What kind of gear do I have? What is this? Oh, the charms? Okay. Oh, I don't have enough supplies. Damn, this is how you upgrade your weapon. Okay, that makes sense. What? That's sick. That's sick.
I like the level of detail on everything.
Yeah. Damn, bro. All these games make Fallout 76 look like straight complete garbage and like something that you would never buy ever. I don't know, just a random ass thought, but yeah.
No, you're right. It's Fallout 76. Before that fucking failure of a beta ever came out, was supposed to be the future of online multiplayer gaming, to be honest. Not just PS4.
Yeah.
Just tank.
Hold up. Took some of my girl. Damn. Look at this village. Huh. I could talk to these people.
それはそれは美しい場所で時が過ぎるのを忘れるほど眺めておりました。そうした人時は救いになるな。我らのような武士も戦の前には景色を楽しみ和歌を詠むことがある。和歌には戦に向けて心身を整える効果があるとか。本当でしょうか。だが武士でなくとも和歌は読めるぞ。
I think she just like talked to me about like some shit. I don't know. Didn't really matter. I'll just stop and walk around the village for now.
Nah, don't worry. I already told you. I promised some Mongols were gonna cut it off, like raid the village or some shit.
Nah. She's just talking about some like hippie shit.
Nah, for sure. Play the rest of the story. He'll take me like dick.
Oh, what are you making, bro? How? Well, I don't think you really touched. You're not actually touching it there, sir. Oh, thanks for bowing to me, bro.
何もかも失ってしまった。
何があった？
宿で寝ていたはずだったのに、目が覚めたら周りが猛虎だらけで、宿が奪われたんです。
休息を求める者を狙うつもりか。成敗せねば。
I know. I got caught slipping by some random... Aw, oh, fuck. Animals? What? Ooh. Oh, what? It's still alive? Hold up. Get over here. Get over here, pig. Yeah, basically the game is like me kicking some Mongolian ass. Is that?
Mm-hmm.
You know what? Fuck it. Fuck. Fucking A. I don't know, but I'm murdered one of these guys. Even though I dodged, what the fuck? How am I supposed to take out these motherfuckers? Alright. That's how you run. Okay, cool. There you go. Oh! Almost killed this fat ass. No way! This one weak ass dude with a shield killed me. Wow. Oh shit, no, I'm weak, I don't have health, fuck off, no! Thank you. Are there elite forces or what the fuck? Who's this guy? Oh shit. No. Can I lock onto him? What the fuck? Oh, I got him. I did it. I could explore now. Well, that was fun. Be laughing if more Mongols come and try to kill me. I'm like, oh my god. Yeah. What's with the lighting? Is it getting dark already? Like nighttime or something? A dagger. Here, hold up. I'm gonna put my burrito in the oven real quick. I'll be back. Alright. Damn, this bitch just murdered and took over this place. I'm gonna go attack this one now. I already beat it. That shit was kinda hard, low key, bro. The fucking fight with the leader that came out. There's like a leader that came out of nowhere. Yeah, come in.
I'm only showing this to you because the Dark Souls, the video.
Yeah. I'm like, but I'm trying to understand it.
I don't really understand it either.
I'm like, wait, what?
I just like that they have in Dark Souls.
Somehow we're scared of going to Arizona? I don't know. That's weird. I don't get it. All right. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Oh. Whoa. What the fuck is that? You hear that? Yo. For real? Oh, what? How the fuck did he get up there? What the fuck? How did he get up there? What the- You fucking pussy bitch. Alright, I'll take him on again. Fuck it. Bitch. Take me on. Mongolian fucker. Goat motherfucker. Nope.
Fighting point.
Oh. No, no. There's two of them. What? You fucking piece of shit. Bow and arrow guys? What the fuck? It's ridiculous. Look at us. We're bow and arrow guys. We're awful at fucking fighting, so we use bows. Hey, I'll be back. Those guys up there didn't hear it. Nice.
こちらの精鋭を出せ!
Gotta be kidding me. Finally, find a fucking lead, holy shit. Fucking weed or what? Read this shit, the juniper. I'll be back. What's up, dude? It's cool, man. I'm just showing my homie on PS4.
What weapons do you have so far?
Same shit.
It's your sword?
Yeah, samurai.
Do you have a dagger?
Nah.
Hey, dude, you have both the swords. Your swords are very fancy.
It's my dad's, apparently. I went on a backflash to explain why I have this sword.
Yeah, they have
What the fuck is this over here? I'm gonna follow this fox, I don't know where it's taking me. Died right away, holy fuck. I don't know what was happening. Was I supposed to defeat the... Are they though? Oh wait, are those Mongols or something? I just watched him get killed first, hold up. Yeah, bruh. Oh, it's dead.
Oh,
I killed everyone, bro, honestly. I don't discriminate. I kill everyone. No, yeah, battle my ass. The first one was just me straight up fucking getting, like, fucking eaten, like... Yeah, then I, like, they weakened him for me and then I just stab him once. Hey, what happened to my ashtray, by the way? Did you take it?
Oh, yeah, I did.
What the f- hey, wait, what happened right now, Angel? Hold up, I didn't see the scene. Now equip a charm? Oh, I got a charm. Thank you, sir.
You made a friend. Oh my god, you have a fox buddy.
Sup, fox dude? Yeah, do you want me to follow him again? Hold up. Hold up.
That's pretty cool.
My throwing has been so inconsistent.
Next thing you know, we're going to be able to rob trains. And then next thing you know, we're in the fucking snow, like, riding in the snow and horses. Play a game of poker. Yeah, because there's bars in this time. Like, hey, you want to go to the pub? You want to go to the pub? The pub? The Japanese pub, mate? You want to... Yeah, let me make my sword gold.
Yeah, let me get a katana in my cap.
Like, yeah, can I get the third katana? You know, like the one that's stronger. What? Oh, this game? Imagine like at, like multiplayer, you guys fight each other like as samurai. I know. But they don't want to do it, bro. They're like, let's just make a single player game for now.
Yeah, let's just lose all our money and make it right before the PS5 comes out where we can put it on next gen and make it.
Now, this game has been, like, out on trailer for a while, though. They had to put it. Finally it came out, right? Like, you're like, fuck. I'm like hella hyped because I printed it last month, bro. I was like, I got a fat check from Robinhood and I was like, hey, and I got it. Hey, did Omar Robledo, your employee, get his chip? No, nah. Just fucking mess. They're like, what the heck? How do you, what? Wait, where's the fox? Did it disappear? Oh, well, fuck it. Alright, I'm gonna go to one of the main missions now. Nah, fuck this. Actually, I wanna explore more, bro. This is what this game is about. Hajit! That's what I heard in the background. Is that a dead body? Yeah, a dead samurai got bow and arrowed. Yeah, what kind of trees are these? What the hell? Dancing in the moonlight. Skyrim or what? Skyrim? Look at me, Skyrim? Yeah, yeah. No, hold up. Yeah. Sakura trees?
Yeah, Sakura. Those are the larger, really care.
Nah, bro. I bet you, Dick, those are pink, bro. What do you mean? That can't be a sakura tree. Oh! Yeah. I know what you mean. Bro, it looks beautiful. Komoda Prefecture, what is that? The place? Like the name of the location or something? Oh, what? That's okay, that makes sense then. It's like provinces. Who are these? Are these? Is this a Mongol? My lord. Oh, okay. I'll follow you. Gotta go shopping or what? Okay, bruh. Hold up. Is she gonna make me fall? That's sick. Look at this. Oh, X. Alright. Yes. Oh, shit. Dumbass bitch. Oh. All right, bitch. Let's go. I'll go Sekiro on your ass. What's up? Nah, I don't believe you. Fuck you. Let me kill her. I can't kill her? Oh my god, are you kidding me? I have to actually go through this cutscene again.
Oh.
How much health does this bitch have? What the fuck? Oh my god, here we got the deuce again. Yeah. Mongol ships, yes. Yes, you're lying, I know you're lying. Yeah. Follow me, yeah, okay. Follow you, I already know where it's at. Okay, I don't like how they make me do this. There's no boat. No shit, Sherlock. This happened 3 times already. You should know by now. Come on. No way! What the f- How does she fucking not die whenever I've already fucking hit her 3-4 fucking times with a sword? And then it makes me fucking look at this fucking cutscene again, bro. Are you kidding me? Like, I don't give a fuck. Wow, bro. This better not be how a lot of the missions are, though, bro. I'd be pissed off if that is. I don't want to keep fucking having to hear the same shit and get tricked all the time. Like, wow. Dumb bitch, what's up?
Kizuiteirasshattanodeshou.
What the fuck? This bitch doesn't even have a health bar.
それでは、ついてきてください。よく探してください。私が隠しておいた。
You seen this shit, bro? Angel? I don't know. It's not even a dude. It's a straight up chick. Dude, what the fuck? How many fucking hits do I need to do to kill this bitch? What the fuck? And then it always makes me fucking see this stupid cutscene. Oh my god, I don't give a fuck. I wish I could just fucking fight the bitch already, bro. Like, dumbass bitch. Wow, the game literally doesn't let me do it. Wow. Fuck you. Fuck you. I know you're lying, you dumb whore. What? No way, bro. That doesn't let me do that. What? I'm gonna beat this bitch. I don't give a fuck. No matter what it takes. I'm gonna beat this bitch. No! Dude, are you seeing this, Angel? Are you seeing how ridiculous that fight is, bro? Like, what the fuck? How many fucking hits can this bitch take, bro? That's fucking bullshit.
Huh?
What the fuck is that, bro? I don't know if it's because I'm playing hard mode or something, but that is not realistic at all, bro. Like, how the fuck is she taking so many swings to the face, bro? What a fucking samurai, like, she's just like, ah, oh, that cut me. Fuck you. Like, and then I also have to go through this cutscene, bro, which is annoying. Who cares? Yeah, just fuck the dialogue. Ugh. Yeah. Bro, that is ridiculous. That is a ridiculous fight. What the fuck is that? And I can't even, dude, look, I can't even fight her before. I literally cannot hit her at all. I have to literally go to this cutscene. Okay. Okay, come on. Sucker punch. You make a game and you don't even fucking allow people to do that, like, easy things like attack the person before they do whatever, and they're making me repeat this cutscene. This side mission here is really pissing me off, bro. What the fuck? What? Like, it looks beautiful, but like, this fight here, bro, is just not fair. Swing at her, motherfucker! Damn! She's almost dead. What? Bro. Yo, what the fuck, bro? You saw how many blows she took? Angel? If she can do that, bro, that is bullshit. She can literally just turn around and swing at me, bro. What? No way she killed me right there, bro. What the fuck? Man, the annoying part about it is I have to go through this scene all the time, bro. I literally have to look at this... have to listen to this bitch fucking lie. All the time. Come on. Yeah, look. Show me where it's at. I can go. Why can't I run? Okay, yeah. View, look at that, for sex, yeah, cool, story. That's not fun, bro. I have to keep fucking doing the cutscene, though. Straight to the action.
Yeah.
Oh! I got her! Oh! Wow. Why was that so hard? And what do I get now? Nothing? I get nothing out of that, bro? Can I at least get like a cool sword? Like, what the fuck? Yo! Bro! I got nothing! Angel! They gave me nothing! What the fuck was the point of that? Bruh. Did I just really fight that bitch like 10 fucking times just so I get nothing? just I guess the pleasure of knowing that I killed her? I don't know. Wow. I guess this is a Japanese simulator. You don't get shit back in this day. Fuck. Alright, well, I guess I go through the path now, or whatever. Damn, bro, this looks beautiful. What'd I get? Alright, honestly bro, that battle was whack, but the game is still cool. Like, but that battle was just like, I was just like, I guess the fighting with like actual like other samurai is a little harder than when you fight NPCs, you know what I mean? So I guess that's cool, bro. Maybe I'm just getting mad and because I died a lot, but like I wish I got something from that at least. That would have been more worth a fight. Stand off. Oh, what the fuck? That was not a good idea either. Fuck. I don't know where I was going. All right, fuck it. Oh, whoa. Oh, I can level. Oh, what? Oh, so I gotta choose parry at the last possible second to perform a deadly counterattack. Earn a moderate amount of resolve. Fuck it. Where are my technique points? Oh, okay. On top. Can I get a bow now? I guess not. Bunch of Buddhas. Dude, look at those butterflies. What the fuck? That's sick. Dude, this is literally Red Dead on fucking in Japan, bro. Yeah, the fucking Suzuki Turtons. Nah. The Mongolo tits. Damn, bro, look at this view. Bro, I'm glad I bought this instead of fucking Last of Us. Oh my god. That would have been a big mistake. No puppies, bitch ass got that. Yeah.
I'm on number one.
Number one. That was 2 points.
Nice.
Let's go, man. No! Osamurai, Mogoni, Shinsei Narumori,
Kiritsu. Only Makasete, okay.
かけるかけんはせんぞ。
I'm fucking him up. Holy shit. Badass. That was sick. Time to play my flute. Did you see that shit, bro? Did you see that? That's what I call 8+, bro. Yeah, that sink just didn't even get hit. Alright, what's going on over here? Ooh, supplies. Where's the old man at? Did he just leave? I killed the guys for you. What the hell, bro? Where you at? Yeah. I guess maybe he's in his hut? Or something? What is this? Camp? Oh, it's one of the Mongols' camps. Took your shit. I don't know where you guys are, but I'm taking it all. Damn, I was like, who's this? They all got their heads chopped off. Whoever was camping here. Here, bro. I'm just exploring. Damn, look at that sun. That looks beautiful. Where's the fox? Yeah. Can I come in?
Okay, by the way, sweet. That's what I expected.
What's up, Harrison?
Ooh. Came to borrow the grinder.
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, awesome, thank you. This isn't good.
Yeah. Yeah. What the fuck happened here? Yeah, I don't think I'm ready for this place yet.
Kakero, Nobu!
Bro, I just cannot get over the fact that this game looks so damn amazing. And I own it. Let's go. Dude, this is the map size, bro. Are you still here, Angel?
鎧を着ていらっしゃるので、てっきり神禄様かと。ようこそお侍様。
神禄様とは？
まさかご存じないのですか？名のあるお侍ですよ。
会わせてくれ。そろそろ戻るか。
じきに、ぜひ夕餉を共にされて、神禄様の武勲をお聞きくださいませんか？
傷一つついていないぞ。
ああ、お客人がいらっしゃるとは。よくぞ参られましたな。
うん。礼を言う。他に生き延びた武士がおったのだな。
とても激しい戦でしたね。浜は血を吸って赤く染まり、あれは思い出したくもない光景です。
菰田におったのか。
もちろん。ああ、失礼よ。長旅でヘトヘトでして。さあ、湯へ案内させましょう。続きはその後で。
さあ、お連れいたしましょう。
神禄殿とはどのようなお方だ。
あの方がいらっしゃらなければ今頃対馬は猛虎に乗っ取られてるって聞きました。
太刀を携えてはおらんのか。
武具は民に譲って大事な馬だけを残したとか。馬屋によりますよ。
湯は後でよい。馬を見てまいり。バグはよく見るものだ。向きではない。この蔵は樋口殿のものだ。神禄は武士ではない。口を割らせるか。
Angel, Angel,
神禄はどこだ。
先ほどお出かけになられましたよ。火急の用があるようで。
探すか。 話がある。なぜ逃げる。止まれ。よせ。まだ間に合うぞ。殺したくはない。諦めろ。
よし、一騎打ちを覚え
この俺と
やるしかねえんだ。
望みならば見てる。
死にたくねえ。ゴーさんだ。すまなかった。
わあ、what?
More than later? Like not now, later?
What time?
何者でもねえ。どこに
1230
now, like 130? Like an hour? Like 30 minutes? 1245, so like 130? Okay,
yeah, I'll let you know.
Alright. What? Huh?
You say that?
No.
でもいる。ただの借金だ。
お前は武士の名を語り、その名を汚した挙句、あの女子を騙しておったのだ。
分かってる。頼む。故障だから殺さないでくれ。集落には二度と戻らねえ。
行け。次にその鎧姿を見かけたら容赦はないと思う。尽力は武士ではなかった。騙されておったのだ。
ああ、聞いてしまったのですね。
知っておったのか。
害はなさそうですし、私らも退屈していたのでね。
ど
うしたのですか。
生きておる。だが戻ることはなかろう。
では戦に行ったとでも広めておきましょう。あいつがいなくても楽しくやっていきますよ。
Ba
Heh.
ready.
Yep. Yep.
ユナだ。
矢筒を新しくいたしませんか。 皮を分けていただけたら、 お返しに何か差し上げましょう。
では。
ここで良い知らせを。 お待ちしてますね。
何かご入り用でしょうか。 酒井様、生きていらしたのですね。
なんとかな。 どこかで会ったか。
いえ、ただ ご出陣のお姿を見ただけです。 これをお受け取りください。 お探しの者へと誘う力があると言われています。
それはお主が持っていろ。
猛虎が怖くて私は動けません。 もし道すがら花を見つけたらここに持ってきてもらえますか。いろいろ染め直しますよ。
覚えておこう。助かった。
素材が足りないようですね。どうかご分を。お手伝いできることは？
実は一つだけ猛虎に感謝してることがある。
何を言ってるの？人殺したよ。
罪に終わる。
本当だって。もうこの対馬をお守りください
。お侍、カシネの森に行ってはなりませんよ。あそこは行かれる怨霊の住処。侍の霊が血を求めています。
今は戦の最中、全て人の仕業であろう。
ですが森に入って戻った者はいません。もうこも島の者も。それにムクロはすべて侍の太刀で切られているそうです。
怨霊ごときが太刀を握れるものか。調べてこよう。
んでいました。お戻りを。この森には侍の怨霊が住み着いております。
なぜザレ事を語る。
本当です。ここはかつて野営でしたが、今やこの森に入った者は二度と戻りません。
戦の最中だ。人も消えよう。
ここは猛虎さえ忌み嫌う森。ぜひ夜までお待ちあれ。怨霊どもがさまよっておりますので。
朝には怨霊の話を聞かせずに済むようになる。
心からそう願っております。
朽ちた民家、無人だ。 こっちではない。
引き返さねば。迷子の牛だ。人がおったようだ。死んだばかりだ。犯人は近いぞ。こっちへ行ったな。払うための仕掛けか。仕掛けか。
殺したか。ああ、一人だけだが首をはね。
この調子なら気の済むまで。
人を追い払うための仕掛けか。
人を追い払うための仕掛けか。 仕掛けか。 仕掛けか。
人を追い払うための仕掛けか。
人を追い払うための仕掛けか。
これで落着だ。あの男に顛末を教えてやろう。